I have a confession to make.
Oh?
I told you that I had a family, but I don't. That was a lie. I'm a liar, Rose. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Aubrey.
Glad to hear it, because I'm afraid you've got a bit of work to do before you can get to my end of the engine halls.
But of course I do. What a surprise. Where do I go?
Make your way to the local engine hall. You'll have to find a way to the other side of it. Yes! The power couplings, Benny! Hey, Rose. I gotta sort this out. I'll be back in a jiffy. Just don't...
Don't what? Aubrey? Aubrey! Great.
Rose?
Aubrey, can you do something about the power coming and going? I thought you had that area covered.
There's a bit of a hiccup with this. With a large electromagnetic distribution coil, it seems to be pulsating.
Yeah, that means nothing to me, Aubrey. Speak plainly.
Rosie, we are harvesting electricity from time itself. This shit is complicated, okay? You just... find a way forward and don't die.
Ah, great plan, Aubrey. Your best work yet.
You hear that, Benny? Rose is giving me attitude.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm still here, Aubrey. I made it across the engine hall. What now?
Up ahead is hydraulics and pressure control. The distribution coil is boiling the storage tanks, so you're going to have to reduce the pressure in order to get the security doors to open. Find the pressure valves, Rose. Turning them should bring the pressure down.
Okay. Find the valves to reduce pressure. Got it.
Doing great, Rose. You're almost here.
Okay. Talk to you in a bit.
My sensors here. The security doors should be open. Just one more hurdle, and then we can get the hell out of this ship.
All right. One more hurdle. What's up next?
Well, you remember that malfunction in supersized electromagnetic distribution coil? It's... You know what? Some things just need to be seen. Come on through.
Supersized electromagnetic distribution coil. I'm gonna call it Fred.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry, you're safe in there. As long as you don't get directly exposed to the shockwave, you should be fine.
Good to know.
You should be able to see me. I'm in the tall building to your right. See me in the window there, Rose? Anyway, you see that building on fire in the distance? That's where you'll find the emergency deactivation switch.
Wait, all the way over there? At the other end?
Yep.
You want me to sprint there while electromag something or other regularly fries the entire place?
Yep. I've been thinking about this part. If it's all right with you, I'll open the door on the left and just hide in the corner for a while, okay?
Of course. I wouldn't want you screaming in my ear anyway. How should I know? I pulled the damn thing. Did it work?
Just a moment. I think you did it, Rose.
Oh, thank God.
I can't believe it! You did it! Woohoo! I'm going to live!
So, Aubrey, how about we finally get off this godforsaken thing?
I'll do that. I know I've said thank you already, but it will be nice to finally be able to do it in person.
On my way, Aubrey. See you in a bit. Aubrey knows of a shortcut off this thing. Ooh, I don't fancy going back the way I came. Aubrey? Where are you, Aubrey? Let's go! Come on, Aubrey! Let's go already! Aubrey?
Hello, Rosie. I tried to tell you. I really did. I'm a liar, Rose. I've heard everything, every word, since you came aboard. From your first conversation with Ada to the last words she ever spoke. I even listened in on your conversation with Nicola.
What?
It wasn't Tesla's lockdown that was jamming your sister's broadcasts. That was another lie. It was me!
Why?
Because she took everything from me! Everything! I had his attention! I had his respect! But she took it all. I used to be someone aboard this ship. But now... Now the time has come to take back. Starting with these.
If you do this, I will kill you.
Is that a promise, Rosie?
Scout's honor.
Cute. You forget that just like I led the exotic energy to the surgery room of your sister, so too am I leading exotic energy to you right here. You better hurry. Those things will be here
in a net.
Benny here will keep you company. I understand. Use these to save the day. Claim what was mine. One leaf in, one horn out.
It's going to be okay. They're gone. It's going to be okay.